What is it running for boost?
12 pounds.
Oh, that's not bad.
12 pounds of boost. Probably about 280, maybe 300 at the crank, and then about maybe 240, 250 at the wheel. The car is kind of light after adding in this. It's about 2,800 pounds, maybe 2,900 pounds with all the supporting mods. Man, fourth gear, third gear, pulls. 2,000, 3,000, 3,000, 4,000. It's like, it's scary. I haven't even hit it feels like if this is how the car should be from the back. Like, nice. It feels great.
Wow. My favorite.